I think it will be a very interesting movie. I think this is the destroying the career of the students. Most of the things, in my view, which are coming in the social media in form of data, information, things, these information, data and things are not required at the student's level. Only, I will say, 10% of these information may be useful to the students, which even the student can get from the reading the books. If the children are spending their time on the social media, it means they are just wasting their time and they are not learning anything from the social media. So in my view, this is definitely destroying the career of the students. Teaching is a noble profession, but unfortunately, it is being least paid profession in the country. Most of the teachers are very sensitive people and they are not at all concerned with the big problems, and mostly they are concerned with the educating the young generation. No, I don't think this is correct. Whenever the things are coming in the knowledge of the management, school management, that their students are not going in the right direction, in most of the cases, the school authorities convey this message to the parents. But unfortunately, nowadays parents are not taking it seriously. I think maybe this is the effect of continuously finishing the joint family system. Because in earlier days, if you see, joint family, there are dadas, dadi, nana, nani, which they are controlling their students, controlling their family members, boys and girls, which day by day is finishing. And because of this, things are happening like this. No. I don't think this is correct. You cannot buy education. This is not the things which you can buy from by the big money, spending the big money. Education means training the young people, developing their mind to think logically, and train them to open the right book at the right page. Yes, definitely we will support this type of films and education system. What is the good education system? Good education means reading the mind of the child and guiding them accordingly, and not that child should read the mind of the teacher. According to me, there are two reasons for this. First, most of the teachers are not coming in a disciplined life nowadays. That is, not coming in time, not creating interactive environment in the classroom, not commanding the subject which they are teaching, and not making sure that whatever they are teaching in the classroom are understood by the students. And as a result of this, most of these students remain weak in the subject and the topic. The second thing is that because of the fast developing of Western culture, the most of the students, they are diverting towards the Western culture. If you see, in the old time, the teachers were very strict with the children and they are making sure that the students will get understand and they will get the good numbers in the classroom. This is not happening nowadays, and this is the main reason. I will say CC pattern was good and it came from the Western countries. But in India, it was not supported by proper training, and because of this, this was the failure. The system was good, but most of the teachers and even school do not understand it properly. I think this is correct. We should not allow any teacher to beat any child. Instead of this, the teacher must have ability to control the child by their body language, by their knowledge, and by creating interactive environment in the classroom with a lot of verbal question answer. I am sure if the teachers are able to create child interest in the study, there will be no need of beating any child. The child will run away from the study only if they are not understanding the study or topic. If the child understands the topic properly, then definitely, in my view, they will study with interest. मैंने इस मूवी के बारे में काफी कुछ सुना है और आई थिंक ये मूवी बहुत अच्छी मूवी आ रही है मार्केट में, जिसको कि मैं सभी पेरेंट्स, टीचर्स, बच्चों को बोलूँगा कि इस मूवी को जरूर देखें. इट विल बी ए वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी विच आई गेट द इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड एज द ब्रीफ आई गॉट फ्रॉम द दिस मैनी पीपल. आई थिंक इट विल बी ए वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी. ये अनमोल भैया की मूवी जो 31 अगस्त 2018 में आ रही है, आई थिंक ये मूवी भी इनकी बहुत सक्सेसफुल रहेगी. And I request all the parents, teachers and students to watch this movie. And this will definitely be a very nice movie coming in the market.